Shalom and welcome. My name's Simon and I'm pleased to be accompanying you on your journey through this Hebrew reading course. I'd like to begin by mentioning that there are many different ways that Hebrew can be pronounced, depending on where in the world you are. The two main ways are referred to as the Ashkenazi pronunciation and the Sephardi pronunciation. The word Ashkenazi comes from the Hebrew word for the Rhineland. The original speakers of Ashkenazi Hebrew were Jews who lived in settlements throughout what today is known as France and Germany. Because of migrations, most Jews from Eastern Europe also identify as Ashkenazim. To give you an example of the Ashkenazi pronunciation of Hebrew, consider the first verse of the Torah. Bereshis bura Elohim es ha-shomayim ve-es ha-oretz, which means, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The word Sephardi comes from the Hebrew word for the Iberian Peninsula and originally referred to Jews who lived in lands that are now part of Spain and Portugal. Because of migrations, many Jews in North Africa and throughout Europe would also call themselves Sephardim. That same verse that I read before, but with the Sephardi pronunciation, is Bereshit bara Elohim et ha-shamayim ve-et ha-aretz. In addition to the different Sephardi pronunciations and the range of Ashkenazi pronunciations, there are also forms of the language spoken by Jews from Italy, Turkey, North Africa and the Middle East. But the Sephardi pronunciation is the most common one today, since it's the one used in the State of Israel, and so that's the pronunciation that we will be using in this course. Now, some think reading Hebrew is difficult and reading English is easy. I'd like to show you something that might change your mind. Let's have a look at these English words. Tough, through, though, thought, tomb, bomb, plow, soft. As you can see, their spelling is hardly straightforward. Imagine being a migrant and having to learn to read English. In comparison, Hebrew is very easy. As we move through the course, you'll discover for yourself how learning to read Hebrew is very easy indeed. As this is a Hebrew reading course, we will at times, in order to demonstrate a point, not always adhere strictly to the Hebrew grammatical rules. This, however, will not prevent you from learning to read Hebrew fluently and easily. In order to get the most out of this program, we recommend that you set aside a certain time each day or week to study the Hebrew course material. Each of the 7 lessons builds upon the previous lessons, and in order to keep the information fresh and the momentum up, we suggest that this regular routine be followed until all the lessons have been completed. So let's get started. Good luck, and see you there.
The Easy Learn Hebrew program is based on the original Hebrew teaching methods developed by Rabbi Lampert that have enjoyed outstanding success in the classroom environment for over 50 years. These same methods have been made available online and can now be accessed from anywhere in the world. Click on the link below for more information about the Lampert method.